To hear from you, the Council has sensed your arrival on Terrace. An intriguing world.
This planet wasn't part of my studies at the temple.
Centuries ago, Terrace was like Coruscant, a vibrant city world. Then, a powerful Sith Lord destroyed the cities of Terrace in a single day. They became dark, polluted swamplands. But the Republic has been restoring them, with the help of Master Sin Tyken. Master Tyken is an expert in this wilderness. We had received regular reports from him, but he has fallen silent.
Just how long has Master Tyken been out of contact?
Several weeks. We fear this plague has touched him too. Master Tyken was working closely with his Padawan, Eris Varano, and also a captain in the Republic Expeditionary Forces, Captain Nellix. Eris and Captain Nellix are at the Republic base. They should be able to help find Master Tyken.
We will see what can be done for Master Tyken.
If Master Tyken is ill, shield him if possible, and try to learn more about this Plague Master. We will be waiting on your word. Good luck.
This is crazy. We'd have noticed any unusual activity from Master Tyken, but the Council says we... Here he is, just in time. Captain Nellix with Republic Expeditionary Forces.
I haven't encountered the Expeditionary Forces before. What are your duties on Terrace?
We scout the area, monitor pollution, and handle the local wildlife. Emphasis on wild, with Master Tyken's help.
This has to be a mix-up. My master is a renowned Kalish scout, a truly gifted pathfinder. Padawan Eris Varano, at your service.
You seem quite certain that the Council's mistaken.
No, I never questioned the Council. But my master's just not sick.
She's right. When the Council called, Master Tyken had just left with a research expedition. If he's gone rogue, it's news to us.
Where is that expedition now?
Those pollution readings take ages to compile. They're not due back for days.
Regardless, I'm sure Master Tyken will want to meet you. I'll try and reach him.
Captain! Captain Nellix! We need backup! They're gone, sir! They're all gone! Captain! Can you read me?
What the? That's the Expedition Guardsman, Sergeant Valoy. Where's Tyken?
There must have been an accident. Those ruins are always shifting.
If Master Tyken's not answering, something must have gone badly wrong.
I'll get a rescue team scrambled. No, damn. I'll never get them out there in time.
Take a deep breath, Captain. I'll get those men back safely.
Yes, right. Thank you. Meantime, I'll put a team together. Here, take a copy of the expedition's map to guide you. Watch yourself. There's more than pollution in those swamps.
Master Tyken's out in them too. I hope the Force is watching you both, for Terrace's sake.
What precisely are you? Where's the best place to begin? Is there anything more I can help you with?
Oh, thank the stars. Give me a hand. I can't lift it off them.
The others are all... We're the only ones left.
Help! The heat! I'm burning! Help! Help me!
Relax. You're safe now. I'll get you out of there.
Jedi? Please, get Laria out!
And the Jedi holocrons, Tall. Their medical data could save millions. We have to preserve them.
No artifacts are worth endangering someone's life.
Holocrons are gone? You fool! What have you done?
You saved my life, Doctor. You'd have let me die. And on top of Tykan trying to kill us.
Can you explain what happened?
We were taking pollution readings in the ruins. But when we found those medical holocrons, we decided to get them back right away.
On the way home, Tykan lures us into a trap vault, ignites the pollution in the swamp, and stands there watching us burn.
Master Tykan is unwell. He's not himself.
Brilliant deduction, Jedi. Tykan had some wisdom for us, too.
Tykan said he was punishing us for letting Terrace be destroyed centuries ago, and that soon we would be joined by everyone at the Junction.
The Junction's an old purification facility the Republic retrofitted to process dangerous gases.
Hundreds of people work at the Junction. If Master Tykan is planning something...
Don't allow Tykan to hurt anyone else. I promise.
We'll start back for the base. We'll be okay. Thank you for saving my life.
Just don't underestimate Tykan. That man is dangerous.
Jedi, we just got a call from the Expedition. They said you helped them out, but the rest sounds crazy. Tykan attacking them? A couple of survivors? From a 12-man team? Tell me that's wrong.
Master Tykan lured the Expedition into a trap.
No! What if he was trying to lead them to safety? They ignored him and wandered off.
It's only natural to defend your master, Harris. But a Jedi seeks the truth in all matters.
I want him found. Found and brought to justice. Even if I have to drag him back myself.
No, please. None of this is his fault.
Master Tykan needs help. The survivors said he was headed to the Junction.
Damn him! The Junction's a gas trap full of civilian workers. Keep your eyes open. Tykan used the Junction in his restoration effort. There might be a clue to stopping him there.
Please, don't hurt Master Tykan. He's the only one who could save Terrace, and I need him to explain all this to me.
Welcome to the Junction, Jedi. Sorry we didn't have time to clean up. I'm hearing some funny rumors from my guys about Master Tykan. Is that why you're here?
I can't discuss this, but I must find Master Tykan at once.
Well, he didn't say when he'd be back. What's wrong?
Here you are. Hiding in tunnels? Ah, I see your eyes shining. Hey, stop whispering. I am a Jedi. I am. This changes nothing.
Such a dark planet. Rock spires like fingers. Black rock that... Wait. The darkness flows from them. It must.
Master Tykan, can you hear me? I've come to heal you of this sickness.
Heal? Or hurt?
I see the lies in you.
I watched once in the dark place. Malachor was dark, then bright. I watch his eyes as we run. If Parcanis falls alone...
Tell me about Parcanis, Master Tykan. What do you remember?
Stop it! Stop it! My friend, no! I won't go back there! I'll stop all of you! And your Junction hoarding poisons like a leech, yes!
I'll free the gases you've stolen, and the shadows from underground. Your Junction will be dust around you.
What would Aris say if she saw you like this, Master Tykan?
One was very bright. Yuan? Sidoni? No, that's wrong. What will the Jedi do while the gas builds, hmm? Will it save the workers before they choke and die? But the gas will corrode the junction, too. How many will die without it to cleanse the planet? Thousands? How many do you want to kill?
Can you smell that? That maniac's busted the main gas line!
Sir, rat ghouls! Someone's breaking open the vents! Rat ghouls are pouring in!
No. We need to focus on evacuating or save the junction. I don't know!
Don't panic. The junction's workers are relying on us to save them.
I'll evacuate Wait, I got a crew doing maintenance behind a blast door. They'll be choking on the gas by now. Please, I can't send anyone else back there. You're their only chance. Get them on their feet and out before the rat ghouls reach that section. Good luck.
Perhaps a closer study is in order.
Force is my ally. I will not fail.
You're back! And in one piece! I hope you didn't breathe too much of that stuff. We got the whole crew out thanks to you. Might take months for us to start clearing the pollution again, though. A lot of people are gonna get sick.
Trust in the Force. You and your men will get this place running again.
That's true. One crazy Jedi won't knock us back for long. Tyken's the one responsible for this. Maybe we can help you stop him, here. Before he lost it, Tyken was studying the old Terrace infrastructure. These are the records it copied. But the encryption is pretty old. We can't decipher them.
Someone around here must be able to decrypt them.
The Republic base's computers should have the original codes. They'll get those records open nice and quick. Give those records to Captain Nellix. He'll set you right.
What do you think Master Tyken was studying?
No idea, but I'd find out fast. We'll take care. You do the same, Jedi.
Come in, Jedi. Do you read me?
Is there a problem?
The base is under attack. Tyken got the jump on us. We need you back here ASAP. We've got...
Roger.
I need you to watch my back. Tyken is volatile in the extreme. Captain Nellix, what happened here?
Should have known you'd make it past those things. Tunnels. Tyken must have found rat ghoul tunnels under the base. He set those things on my men and the little Padawan. Eris, Tyken took her.
Where would Master Tyken take Eris?
Could be anywhere. He knows this planet like the back of his hand. All these people dead. Forget a trial. I want Tyken's head for this.
This isn't Tyken's doing. Not really. He's very sick.
Now you're making excuses? Eris was... Wait. The tunnels are still open. You have to seal the tunnel entrances before those things come back. Please, check the base and seal those tunnels, or the wounded are just... food for the rat ghouls.
Those people are in good hands. See to your injuries. I'll take care of everything.
Thanks. And hurry! Thanks. Now we can treat the wounded without rat ghouls pouring in. But Tyken's long gone.
Harris, that poor kid. He dragged her out there with him.
The force is with us. The junction security chief gave me this.
What's this? Infrastructure data? Maybe we can corner Tyken after all. Damn! These records have those Rakul tunnels all plotted out. Tyken knew exactly how to hit us. And looks like one of Taurus's super reactors is still operational. It's damaged, leaking toxic waste into the ecosystem. From these readouts, it would only take a little push to send the reactor into total meltdown. And Tyken copied every file on its processes.
If the super reactor went into meltdown, what kind of damage could it cause?
If the reactor blows, we're looking at a chemical detonation that could take out the Republic's entire occupied area on Terrace. Tyken's access code is all over these records. This isn't some vendetta, Jedi. This is genocide.
Master Tyken's actions are an affront to the Force. He has to be stopped.
Stopped? If you get the chance, take him down. Here's the super reactor's coordinates. Please let me know once you've handled Tyken. My men deserve to be told. And remember, Tyken's still holding his Padawan hostage. Watch your back.
Too late, Jedi. You wanted too long, too long! But now the reactor will bathe Terrace in fire. No Black Rock, no Shadow. The Republic will not spread it! I can cleanse it here, cauterize the flow!
I'm not going to allow that.
He spoke to the heart of me. Lord Vivekar understands.
Who is this Lord Vivekar? And why are you taking orders from him?
He commands me. I can't.
It's all right, Master. I'm here to help you, remember? Master Tyken explained everything. I see the beauty in Terrace that the Republic destroyed. His work must continue to save Terrace, and we will be together.
Believe me, Eris. I understand how this hurts. But your loyalty is blinding you.
You couldn't understand. Master Tyken has shown me the truth.
You would devastate an entire planet just on Tyken's say-so?
I only want the Republic to... No, Master. We should find another way.
What's this? Such brightness in her, and she dares strike against me?
Never. I will not fight you, Master Tyken, but you're ill. Let us help you.
This doesn't have to come to violence. Don't force me.
They all turn against me. You brought this darkness here. The purification of Terrace will begin with you. We were strong once. The weak perish on Terrace. No, please! The darkness comes to swallow me whole.
Stay calm. Let me take on your pain.
He's gone! I am myself again.
You've saved me. At great cost to yourself. I can feel it. I am truly sorry.
While you were ill, you mentioned a Lord Vivekar. Do you remember?
No. I recall the name, but not what it means. I'm sorry.
I will go before the Republic and admit my guilt. Purge myself of this shame. I harmed so many and almost destroyed my Padawan. I'm not fit to be a Jedi Master.
Don't make such decisions in haste. Take time to reflect.
He speaks the truth, and I can give you all the help you need.
I must report to Master Seal Bakarn and the Council. There's much to be done. I'm sure Captain Nellex will want to know you're safe. Thank you again. I still can't believe the sacrifice you made for me. I only hope your burden does not become too great.
Thank you for sparing Master Tyken. I doubt Captain Nellex would have been so forgiving. The Republic won't understand. When Master Tyken turns himself in, they'll never forgive him for this.
Master Tyken has to accept the consequences of his actions.
Yes, he taught me that, and now he must live up to it.
I was watching the reactor readouts. We live to fight another day, thanks to you. So, is Tyken dead?
Master Tyken has been freed from his illness. He's on his way back to Tython.
What? Are you sick in the head, too? How could you let him go after what he did?
Don't Republic soldiers swear to defend the innocent? Tyken is a victim as much as your men were.
The difference being, Tyken's still breathing. I got Eris's checkpoint signal. You're careful about keeping your own people alive, I see. Oh, while you were gone, Master Seal Bakarn contacted me. He's waiting to hear from you.
Council will want a full report on this.
Don't take your eye off Tyken. You let him live, you're responsible for whatever he does next. Good hunting, Jedi.
Congratulations for your hard work on Terrace. This must have been difficult for you. Master Tyken has already contacted me. A team is on its way to bring him before the Republic courts.
Master Tyken deserves an advocate. None of this was his fault.
True, but unfortunately, we cannot let word of the plague become public. Still, for such a notable Jedi to fall so far, plague or not.
Master Tyken was being compelled by someone he called Lord Vivekar.
Lord Vivekar? I don't recognize the name. We must begin researching this at once. Unfortunately, our master Anar Shaddaa is still missing. If Lord Vivekar is responsible, you may be our only hope.